And now we move on to Binutils. So once again, let's run this command. It should work. Yes, it has. So create the build directory and configure. And run the build. So this just takes a few minutes. Okay, let's do some tests. Right, that looked like that was the same results as in the toolchain. The numbers look the same, there didn't seem to be any errors. But I'm just going to go through and double check that. So Binutils 35, gas 149, and LD, yeah, 272, and 4 expected failures, so that's all okay. So let's now install Binutils. And that's done. Next we got GCC. So we've got some said substitutions to put in first. Make a temporary build directory. Configure the build. And run the build. And this takes about 10 minutes by the looks of it. Right, so that's compiled. Now let's run the check, the tests, and these take approximately 40 minutes.